Okay, today I have another in this series, like, I don't know if I found translations that go enough. It's like when you go to the nature outdoor, it's like another trip. Every day I make trips. Thanks to coronavirus, we don't work. I spend all the day, not all, but the best part, best my part of the day in the nature. And I don't know, but finally I understood this place, what I like. Because it's a great view, it's not so dangerous, like, I mean, still the ice is good enough to go to island, but every day it's like, I don't know, more dangerous, a little bit more. Very small additions, but you know, temperature today was like 15 or over, I don't know. It's crazy, it's like real, like cold day of summer today, temperature. Sit on my place, I don't know, and make yesterday this. Yeah, see, I changed my shoes. First time I wear summer shoes, sports shoes. And today is dedicated to like chicken. I will make chicken with soya sauce, some spices like pepper. I will cook it. It's Chinese friend Cao Lei, I think it was Cao Lei. He taught me how to do it. It's very quickly. Cook it right now with the chicken breast. The breast is the best part of the chicken. I will mix it together with this soya sauce right now and spices and then make the fire. Yeah, okay, hi for all. Jenny again still have this bird. So security woman on the exit of campus asked me, hey, when you shave it? I said, yes, I will shave it. Okay, save earth.